My name is Stephen Byington. I am the co-driver for the Toyota TRD sponsored Scion FRS. Today is day one of the One Lap of America. We are at Tire Rack in South Bend, Indiana. The event for the day will be the wet skid pad. Basically, the purpose of this is to test the car's ability to go in a circle without breaking traction and spinning out, and measure the G-forces that the car will sustain. So in essence, they wet the track down and the car is driven around in a circle to the point where it is almost on the verge of losing control. But the key is to maintain that control and see how much force can actually be applied to the car.